for those of you who have made the leap from Excel 2003 to Excel 2010, you may be wondering where page setup went. So if you go up to page layout here, and here's page setup, if you click in this little box here, it will bring up the page setup that you're more accustomed to seeing back when you used Excel 2003.